to 100,000. 100,000 on 100,000. 300,000, 500,000. $1 million, have a money shower.
Have a money shower. Let's have a money shower right now. Let's have a money shower right now.
I was a hair, was a pillow. Two. Good day, unstoppable. Say it loud, damn it. It's a miracle.
What's up? Let me get in the light because y'all can't see me.
Wow, in the light.
Dark.
Damn, back up.
I'm about to go outside. Get some
hold
sunlight.
Hold up. There he is. Sunlight. Woo, thank God for daylight.
What's up?
So Aaron just came over to do a 1-2 on my laptop and give me some songs for my beauty channel, blah, blah, blah.
That's right. I was just in the neighborhood.
Wonderful day in the neighborhood. To be neighbors. Would you be mine?
Checking on this little
would
guy.
Would you be mine?
Say what's up, fam? What's up, fam?
Look at the...
Oh, he's sitting down.
No.
He's posing up outside.
What? Like okay. A G.
What does that sound? A truck.
It's not a truck.
What does that sound?
There's no sound. What are you saying, Cheeks?
What does that sound?
What's that sound?
That sounds like a gold joke.
The only reason why Jordan is wearing Pampers is because he was taking a nap, but he don't wear Pampers no more, right, Jordan?
Big boy.
You what?
Say you're a big boy.
Where do you pee? Where do you pee pee, Jordan? When you pee pee, where?
I pee pee in his toilet.
Wow. I also had Jordan in Pampers when his arm was broken because I felt like he'd be incapable to really pull them down quickly enough.
Oh, where?
So yeah, it untrained him a little bit, but I have to just train him back.
What do you want?
I'm just laying down in this.
Anyway. Anyways, Aeon. I will see you soon.
I'm single now, you know, lady.
Oh, he's single now, so I mean, send your applications. You will not be processing them. Send them to me, and Andrew and I will get through it, all right? Thank you.
Thank you very much. See you soon.
Bye. Juan Trujillo, bicycle ride.
Oh, you're taking that in too? Oh, man.
Well, you're exercising.
I do have a car though.
Well, yeah, ladies. But you don't have to drive
it. Down the street,
it's summertime. This bicycle season.
I like to stay in shape.
Bye. Yep, knocked down my power plant.
I just knocked over everything. I just ruined everything.
My little pony, my little pony. My little pony. Never want to do the food, be my little pony. And until it turns your magic in me. New adventure, lots of fun.
How do you know
beautiful
the whole
smiles, faithful and strong. Sharing kindness is an easy feat, and magic makes it all complete. Oh
why
my
are you
God.
Looking at me like I'm crazy? I'm not supposed to know that much. I don't have children.
But you do. So today, Chanel and I are cooking. So how are we supposed to choose? You be quiet. Say poppin'. Louder.
Poppin'.
Good. That's my boyfriend. Yeah. That's my son. Okay, so.
He's so greasy. All the greasy chicken grease.
You're so greasy, yo. You're so greasy. So I'm greasy out here, dog. Chomping on that ice. So basically, we are about to do a cooking show for Pony's channel again. And so we're cooking something out of the ordinary.
You want to make like zucchini noodles?
That sounds disgusting. Aren't this
it's
zucchini
like spaghetti.
A vegetable?
Yeah. So? It replaces actual spaghetti, so it's no carbs. And we can make tomato sauce from scratch.
Tomato soup.
That sounds crazy.
Of course it
would. Oh, fine.
Michelle loves the canned food.
Non-vegetable.
Microwavable.
A little warm dish.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
So, what are you doing today, Jordan?
We always say this.
What are you doing today?
I have this.
He's always saying some nonsense.
I always nonsense.
I'll hold you down.
I'll hold you down.
Yep, he's over it. He screams it now.
Jordan, you want to learn a new song?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's okay. The latest? Baby, won't you come my way? Okay. Say it.
I'm gonna come my way.
pie.
You know what he sounds like? You remember the Oscar Mayer wiener commercial?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I wish I were an Oscar Mayer wiener.
That is what I truly want to be. Say, baby, won't you come my way? Say it. Baby, won't you come?
Baby, won't you come my way?
Say, all I gotta do is put my mind to this.
I really want my mind to this.
Say, cancel out my ex, I put a line to this.
I want to cancel the line.
I like all my S's with two lines.
Goodness, license for the lines.
Oh my god, what comes after that? You know my son is crazy?
He's so insane.
Crazy?
Just like you.
No, he's not. He's crazy.
He's actually a reincarnate of you.
No, I don't think so.
You're exactly the same.
You're insulting me.
I don't even know why you wonder why your children are so wild.
They're not wild. They're
Wait, mommy, wait.
They're the what?
Combination of you and Andrew is just lethal.
Do you think I should have another baby?
Wait.
I'm scared.
What will it be?
They're too crazy. Can you imagine three of them? It'll be Naomi and Jordan combined.
Oh my god, like a Super Saiyan? Super,
yeah. Fusion!
Dragon Ball Z style. Are you ready to take a nap?
I don't want to take a nap. I don't want to take a nap, Mommy.
Okay, can I lick you?
I don't want to lick anything. I don't want to lick you. I don't want to lick myself.
Well, Aeon, you know what? Since you're here again, can you please stay here with Jordan?
Yeah, of course. It's off.
All right, so we're going to go. Chanel, we're going to go. Sing the song with me.
I don't know what.
Shopping. Yeah. Idiot. I don't know what song. This girl's so waste. I don't know what you're getting at, Rochelle. We're gonna go. Latoya always gets it right.
Just use Andrew's word.
Not that I miss her. We're gonna go.
Stop using Andrew's word.
What word is that?
Idiot.
Idiot.
That word is in the Bible. My word first.
That word's in the Bible, dog. Word. It's so old.
Watch me whip. Watch me nay-nay.
Watch me do it.
Whip.
So, how about Chanel's hair? Y'all already know.
I did a hair change in 5 minutes.
Transformers, robots in disguise. Yeah, so Chanel and I are going to be cooking. Oh, sorry, everyone. I still can't see with these glasses. I don't know. I'm on another planet when I'm wearing these glasses.
Why does his voice sound like that?
Because my nose is plugged.
Oh, okay.
Because of the glasses. So now that I am, what is it? I am what?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, well, we're shopping for grocery items.
Oh, we're making stuffed peppers.
Stuffed peppers, like a Mexican, really. We're stuffing it with rice.
Is it Mexican?
I think so.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Is it Mexican, like, guys? Is it Mexican? It's stuffed peppers with rice. We're stuffing
stuffed
it with rice.
Pepe.
They pepe. Stuff their wraps with rice.
Burritos. You know what that is?
You know how that she go.
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 You know how that she go. Sorry, we're on a choir.
Yeah, I know.
In our previous life. So,
church choir. Only two sopranos.
Only two.
Singing to our, the veins in our neck just
got out of our head.
We'll have to take this water out.
No. So I meant to make a complaint. Dear Walmart, you have the slowest cashiers of all time. I don't know if you program it in them or something, but you gotta make them faster.
Or they're just not open.
Yeah, they have the least cashiers and the slowest ones. Like, what are you teaching them, guy? Speed is priority out here on these streets. Yo, if I catch you on the street, Walmart, I want to talk to you about it.
If I catch your whole building outside.
If I can. Basically, what it happened was, this girl is forcing me. She's forcing me to cook these Bojito Bajano Badinos. Right? So, She pretends to stuff them with cheese and rice, which was my idea.
That's not your idea. That's
the one. My God, I have all these pots and pans in here and the oven is on 400.
Why didn't you check?
Well, you should have checked.
You turned on the oven.
You said you want to cook.
Honestly?
Bro, can you please get the oven? Get the oven mitts and get them out of there. Mojito, batano, batido. You should have checked though.
Why?
Because you're a cooker. Yo, move everything and get those pots and pans out of the oven.
This is actually so dangerous.
So dangerous.
Oil. Look at this one.
Wow. Who would have known, eh?
Alright guys, we're gonna put this in the oven for about 10 to 15 minutes.
Praise Lord.
And then Rochelle can leave me alone and I can go home.
Go where?
Home.
Okay guys, we're all done. I showed Chanel how to make the perfect burrito.
Don't lie.
Anyway, we're not going to debate that right now, but it is delicious. Here it is right here, boo-boo. This hot sauce, these Jamaicans, Latoya and Pony, I have to buy a hot sauce for Latoya, like for her. She's going to be really mad if you finish it.
That's too bad.
You're eating out the whole rice. You need to bite it with the pepper. That's wrong. Wrong, you're cheating.
Okay.
I'll show you how it's done, guys. Mm.
I'm sure it's not.
You
burn your mouth.
Mm. Till next time. I'll leave the link to Pony's video down below, guys. Love you.
He's like, that's how you eat, Lady Pony.
Ah, I see you're trying to kill yourself with that ice cream sandwich. Kill your and dirty up your clothes. You're such a beast. Go, bye, best friend. That's my best friend. Say goodbye. Bye, Pony. I'm going to work out with Andrew right quick. Well, not really work out. More just stand around, but...
And wash him.
You know how that she go.
You know how that she go.
Say bye, Pones.
Bye, guys. Till next time.
Wow. This is zoomed in. How does this... Wow. All right, guys. I am so hot, tired, sweaty, and I'm still gonna go somewhere else. Andrew signed us up for a good some lifetime fitness, right? And he says it's an amazing facility. He signed me up. I've never been before because, you know, I'm trying to work out and stuff like that, right? But it just obviously hasn't happened. Okay, whatever. So now that he signed me up, I suppose I'll be forced to use my membership. Latoya and Adam go there, so I just have to go when they're not going so I don't talk to anybody and get work done. You know what I mean? You know, to go to the gym, you just walk around and make friends? Is that just me? So I'm going there now to meet Andrew, and I guess he's going to take me on the grand tour of this place. I mean, I don't get it. What is the big deal about this place? Andrew is obsessed with it. That's good for him because he's got goals. So if it's a gym he really likes, then I guess he'll go there all the time and do what he need to do with his body. Right? Okay. Looks pretty bougie. Let's go on inside and see what the hell's the big deal. How do I look? Oh! Whoops! Hello? Good night? Hello? There is no one there, I'm just kidding. Okay, I'm taking a photo. I did not come prepared, oh my God. I did not get my makeup artist. Oh! Well, alright.
It's okay, it's London.
Oh, yes! Well, the facility smells clean, I think.
Yeah, well, we like to keep it clean.
Good, yep, that's good. Nicole?
Yeah.
Duh. So, do you know where my husband is?
Yeah, I do, actually.
What? Damn, girl, what you mean you know my man?
Okay, well, I just heard through someone that he's
great, fine, yeah. Girl.
Okay, it was Miles.
How you doing, girl?
Oh, I'm vlogging.
Let me videotape you.
Aren't really?
Yeah.
Say hi.
No, heck no.
Oh.
My agent.
Sorry.
Yeah, Miles was just talking shit like he was just beating him and stuff like that, and like, he can't play ball.
No, not my man. Miles is not full black, you see. Take me to him right now.
Are you gonna go up in there next week?
Well, my name is Crazy Light Skin Girl. You know that.
Yeah, you're right.
I hope he doesn't think he can just come here whenever he wants and play basketball spontaneously.
Well, your kids can just go to the kids' academy.
I know, we didn't sign them up yet, but I guess we're gonna have to.
Nice. Or play basketball too.
I mean, as really enticing as this whole place seems, I'm really lazy and I'm intimidated by it all. I need someone to force me to work out, you know what I mean? Can you force me?
No. To force my damn self.
Well, well, well. This is where you've been all day. You got kids! Hi!
Hi.
Oh, I'm just gonna go to the gym for 5 minutes. Why are you sweating profusely?
Because I need to get in shape. You said I'm out of shape and...
Well, I said that, yes. Okay, yeah. I did. I said I did. I'm sorry. No, but I mean, geez, I was waiting up for you. I cooked dinner. Oh. Bye.
Bye.
I'm going to have a word with you when I'm done, mister. Boys. Perfect. This is... Wow, guys. Outside is so amazing. Oh, my God. This is so cool. But why does the sign say no eating? Why can't we...
I guess you have to eat up here.
Wait, you can eat out here?
Yeah.
Where?
From the bistro. Okay, so there's a bistro.
Oh.
Right here. There we go, it's closed.
There we go, it's right.
So you'd sit over there, they'd bring your food to you. You can charge it on your club tab, so if not,
they
cash
bring
on
it
you.
Over?
Yeah, they serve it
what?
To you.
What?
Yeah.
This place is like a real life resort in Canada.
It really much is.
Oh my
there's
god.
There's a spa, there's a life, there's a cafe
a
inside.
A spa?
Yeah.
Wow. There's, is it hella expensive
the
though?
Gym.
The spa.
Depends
on what you getting. What you getting?
If you want a pedicure, you're paying $50.
Okay, yeah. But it's because it's in one like convenient location,
yeah.
Which
then,
I get. You don't have to go anywhere, right?
Yeah.
Like if you just come here for
yeah.
the day.
Some people spend like a girl when I came in.
Wow.
Was in so like 7 o'clock. She was there from 11. Kids
oh,
went
wow.
swimming. Dropped them off at Kids Academy. They did their classes. She went to work
oh,
out.
Oh my god, the Kids Academy.
Yeah.
I'm then, thinking I need to put my kids in that, yo.
Yeah, they'll have fun. And they get to try out different things, like if they want to get into karate, music, yoga.
They can try it all out.
They can try it all out, and then if they like something, they can specialize somewhere else.
So, what if you have a really bad kid, and
you drop them off, and you go do what you gotta do.
Will they return him to me?
No, you can do whatever you want.
Thank God.
They have your kid.
I have this kid named Jordan, you see, and
he's cute though. So
he looks cute.
Yeah, and they can go swimming. Like out here, closes at 8, but they can come into here until 9.
Oh, cool.
Family swim, or adults can swim till 11:30.
Oh my god, I love this place. Oh, like look at the pool.
Yeah, there's a pool.
There's oh, is that a spa pool?
Yeah, so that's the like jacuzzi for everyone.
Oh, jacuzzi.
And then you have your own jacuzzi in the change rooms.
Wow. Can this keep going?
Yeah. Cafe.
So this is a cafe.
Everything that's in here is healthy. There's no preservatives in anything. There's gluten-free options.
Wow.
And everything is actually made. So you have to wait a little bit longer than when you go to like Subway and stuff, but everything's like
oh,
fresh
like
thing.
They cook the
chefs.
Salmon fresh.
Yeah.
This place is
and they deliver it to you too. You sit down and they serve it to you.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, and you can just charge it to your credit card on file.
Yes. Andrew's credit card. What?
I never told you that.
Wow. This place is really amazing, though. And so
oh,
are
they
you.
Have to. Yes.
What's your name, by the way?
Nicole.
How old are you? Where do you live? When are you free?
I'm
kidding.
I'm surprised that I didn't know they had chips in here.
Oh, this girl, but I didn't know they had chips. Where is this guy? Hold on. I'm gonna run up on him right now. So this is where you at?
What's up?
Huh? This What's up? What's up, Andrew?
What? I'm trying to get in shape.
You keep saying that.
Huh?
And nothing's happening.
Well, just give me a few months.
You're gonna spend all these months in here with your brother and oh my cousin. Oh yeah, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah. Get in shape.
Yeah. Listen, just because you're a 5 minute drive from this resort. Doesn't mean, do not put your chest down now.
Why are you like?
And Jason, you're not wearing sleeves.
Biggermans.
Oh my god.
Website, that's the website. Check out the Biggermans.net. Biggermans.net.
You know what? No, is there an all boys section? Because I don't like this.
What?
You know where girls aren't allowed?
That's downstairs, that's in the pool. You don't go there, right?
You don't go there.
You don't go there.
Yeah.
Yo, man, get
you guys need to joke.
This is your set.
We're burning out. We're gonna burn out.
Well, show us what you claim to be doing, because burn if out. You can't lift these, you ain't coming home, and you ain't eating either.
Burn out.
Jason, tell him.
Look at the pressure.
Spaghetti.
What's the fruits for dinner? Motivate him.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti, yo. That's spaghetti on deck.
So burn.
No, let it go. Wrap it at you. Explode. That's it. You know,
breathe.
Contraction.
Breathe.
Engage the cords. Get it up. That's it. That's 10.
One.
Keep it going.
Slow. Keep going.
That's it. Nice. Keep going.
Get that acid now.
You're doing it. Push it up. Wrap it up.
Come on. We need those titties.
Come on.
Yeah.
You got it.
Yes.
10 more. Take your break.
Were those for my titties? That
for the chest, the pecs?
The pectorals, yes.
We don't have titties. We don't call them titties.
Oh, sorry. The
pectoral muscle.
Was that it?
Yeah,
can
boo.
I? Yes, boo. Okay, gone true.
Okay, good job, everyone. But I need to know, where's the booty building machine? It's right here.
Here?
Yeah.
So put your feet right here.
Face that way.
Get your shoulders underneath here. All right.
Whoa.
We're gonna have to adjust the feet.
Okay.
So you
gonna
slide into the mat?
Nope. Don't y'all crush me. Up in this.
There's not even any weight on it.
Down. Let's come out. Yeah. You have to just basically straighten your legs.
Uh-huh.
Go up to the quads.
One.
Go down one.
Lower.
As low as you can go.
Like you're sitting. Okay?
Okay. All right. This is good. Okay. All right.
Go for 10.
No. Get me out of this contraption.
Next, you got in here.
How do you? You're going to have to really get the muscle up, because when this booty gets out of it,
what?
Oh. Okay. Push up.
What trouble is I am?
You have 45s on there.
All the way down towards your chest.
Don't straighten your legs. Don't lock at the top.
Now push. Don't lock. Right down. There. Let it come down again. Push. Now let it come down again. Come down as close to your chest as comfortable.
Push with your heels.
Yeah. Okay. Some comfortable way.
Is it better for my booty?
I hope so.
You know exactly where it got.
You know what I'm saying? Okay.
Interior.
So lock this in place, look down.
Excellent.
Good. And then the final.
Final lifts. Deadlifts.
Deadlifts.
Dreams are made.
So this is going to work.
What?
It's going to work here.
It's actually called death lifts.
I know. I'm going to die after this.
Here. Up to here.
Hopefully you don't have to.
All right.
So you have to wait.
Sorry,
you want short?
Okay. Yo,
are you watching?
Right here. Yeah, but you need to get the bar as close to the shins as possible. That's cool.
Okay.
Keep his chest over the bar.
Can you get closer to this whole thing, please?
Yes.
Outside of your shins, outside of your legs, a wide grip. Right? You're going to stand up straight, push your pelvis forward, let your shoulders come back, and come back down.
Oh my god, I can see it.
Good posture.
Anne's booty's getting bigger.
Yo, you're looking at my brother's finger? You better dress that up.
Be careful.
Jason,
right? Be careful.
Think she could hold that weight? She could bring that weight up?
Bro, I can bring you up, eh?
Wow.
Again.
Focus.
Good. The need to dress.
Stick your butt up. Yep. And now come stand up.
Well then, looks like I can
look. That's what we thought.
Without doodling your pants, you can attempt
to. Okay, I'm gonna try it. I think I can lift this.
Just use your legs. Straighten up.
Hey, tighten the glutes.
And then back down.
Careful.
Bend your knees.
I think that's enough.
You gotta bend your knees.
I think that was good.
And pulls over there.
The triple?
Anyway, so you're pretty good back there with all the instructions and all that knowledge.
I learned everything from my wife.
Oh, thanks, Susan. So
No, but honestly,
do you work or are you free or?
Yeah, you know, I work. I work a little bit. I teach martial arts, you know. I do a little
training. Oh, yeah, the martial arts on the weekends.
You know what I mean? Yeah, I do a little bit of everything, you know. I'm West Indian.
Yeah, what don't you do? Damn.
West Indian.
Hustling. Hustling. We're trying to get that paper.
Trying to.
So maybe if you have a little spare time, or maybe when you come with Andrew, yeah, maybe you and I could do a little.
Definitely. You're my cousin. We can work. We can work. We can work. We won't be doing no light work, though. We're doing like
that's
real
all right.
Work.
I'm ready. You're I'm ready
lift,
for this.
You're lifting at least your body weight, right?
It's a good thing I only weigh 100 pounds.
Maybe not. Oh. Maybe you weigh about one.
I'm about 120 still.
You know? Oh, but that's good weight.
Yeah, but are you trying to kill me?
No. You said you wanted the power lower half. So
yes, I do need it.
Andrew's going to be working on his jumps.
What's a jumps?
Core.
Your core?
Yeah,
your belly.
The core is not the belly.
A little bit of one.
The core is
a baby
from the
one.
Shoulders. The core is from the shoulders down to like right around.
And
there.
I'm holding my breath. Turn off the camera. Turn off the
camera. I'm so scared to work out.
Why?
Because I don't know if I'm strong enough.
Obviously, you bodied that one plate there. Well, the 25s, that was good enough to start. So you've never done this?
Anyways, I don't care about my upper body. I just want to kill my lower half.
That's what it was about, the lower body.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, so I'm going to start working out because that gym just makes you want to work out. It's such an amazing facility. I'm surprised no other, like, chain, whatever, thought of it.
Maybe they just didn't have the funds.
What do you mean? People have funds. Like, companies have funds.
Oh,
good
so
life has
risk.
Money. You know what I'm saying?
I want to take the risk to build from the ground up and a facility
oh, yeah.
like that.
That's crazy.
It's a very expensive facility to build.
Like, yeah, it is. Like, it's so amazing in there. Anyway, so I'm going to my bed. You're going to your bed.
We're going
topic?
To the same bed. What do you mean?
We're
in the same bed.
So how did you enjoy that stuffed pepper? Mexican style?
The rice was good. I just wasn't about eating the pepper, like, at all.
Yo, like, you need to open up your mind to things, okay?
I'll eat vegetables. I'm just not... It's just, like, a big old pepper just to eat afterwards, after the rice.
What do you mean, after? You're not supposed to eat the rice outside of it. You're supposed to bite all of it.
Yeah, but I got half a piece, and I just seen the rice inside of it, so I said, okay, I need to
no,
just dig
you
the rice
eat like
out.
This. Like, you hold it and eat like a pizza.
Oh, I thought I was supposed to... Use it like as a plate?
No, incorrect.
Oh.
Anyway, I'm going to my bed. Okay, I have a surprise for everyone. Andrew is cutting down on his hours at work in order to help me. He's not quitting like I suggested. He's going part-time. Well, not even part-time, but just less hours so he can help me out a little bit. So we'll see how that goes. Also, there is a Cabana Pool Bar party on the 31st of July, which I will be at. So I will leave the info. That's if you guys want to go. Shiny. And it'll be hosted by LeBron James. He's going to be there. On the 31st of July. So if you guys are interested in going and coming out and, you know, possibly meeting me.
The greatest to ever play the game.
Excuse me. Sorry about that.
Other than Mr. Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan is the best.
I don't know.
Of all time.
Anyway, email me if you are interested in tickets. I am selling tickets personally. They're $40 right now, but they're actually going to go up soon. So contact me ASAP if you're interested. It's not my personal party, guys. It is a party I'll be attending. It's a daylight party, like a daytime party. So
$40 is not expensive for Caravan Weekend. So
yeah,
before you
and
start
LeBron
saying,
James,
just save up like $10 a paycheck.
If you can't afford to go, just leave no comment.
Yeah.
Just say nothing.
Or then just come
don't go.
And then just bring a bottle of water in with you if you can get in.
Anyway, that's it for tonight. Have a good night, guys.